Parkway and the Hutch all closed because of flooding. Earlier in Rockland County, the Palisades was closed near Exit 6, but that's been reopened. And our next traffic update in less than 10 minutes on CBS.
We have a coastal flood warning continuing through about 3 o'clock this afternoon, so things are starting to pull back now, but the wind advisory will continue until 6 tonight.
Luckily, the rain and the wind from Sandy slowly weakening this afternoon into tonight. Wind gusts diminishing. Still, though, gusts of 30 to 40 miles per hour are reported. Floodwaters are gradually receding. The high this afternoon around 61 and the low tonight around 51 degrees.
It's going to stay tropical feeling tomorrow and Thursday. Breezy, some showers here and there. 56, and finally by Friday, some sunshine emerging with some wind. Friday's high 56, and more sunshine for Saturday with a high 52.
Right now, it's
a technology here.
There are four trees piled on top of one house. Four big trees with fat trunks on one house.
Calling from Port Chester, New York. It's so bad here, the squirrels are in rowboats.
The squirrels are in rowboats. Check in with us by calling us at 877-987-WCBS. Once again, that's 877-987-WCBS.
Yeah, we're trying to keep a sense of humor through all this. So many reports you just heard there of people with trees down. We've heard of fatalities, sadly, all across the area, mostly from trees coming down. Mayor Bloomberg says, please do not call 911. If a tree is down, unless there's a life or death emergency, use 311 for those down trees and power lines.
Also, earlier today, Mayor Bloomberg did mention that schools are closed again tomorrow. And you know that crane up on West 57th that was falling down? It has been stabilized, but Mayor Bloomberg did say that they really need to secure it more fully, but that's probably not going to happen for a couple of days.
LaGuardia Airport, I just saw a picture of that. Check this out, right over my shoulder here.
Ooh.
Yeah, you see the jetway going down to a lake, it looks like. LaGuardia Airport is really in bad shape. It will not be back and flying tomorrow. The mayor believes, though, that JFK likely will.
He also said that he knows that people are getting cabin fever, but he's asking that people stay off the roadways so that work crews...